Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel for Nurses Preparation. This is Neeraj Kumar Kaithal. Today we are presenting a new question for you. The question is urine specific gravity in diabetes mellitus. Option A, increase, B, decrease, C, remain unchanged, option D, may increase or decrease. The right answer is urine specific gravity in diabetes mellitus increases. Diabetes mellitus, commonly known as diabetes, it is a metabolic disease that causes high blood sugar. Types of diabetes. We can classify the diabetes in three main types: type 1, type 2, and gestational diabetes. Type 1 diabetes. It is a chronic disease. In people with type 1 diabetes, cells in the pancreas that make insulin are destroyed and the body is unable to make insulin. Type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes occurs when your body becomes resistant to insulin and sugar buildups in your blood. Third type of diabetes is gestational diabetes. It is high blood sugar during pregnancy. Insulin blocking hormones produced by the placenta causes this type of diabetes. Symptoms of diabetes includes increased thirst and urination, increased hunger, fatigue, blurred vision, numbness or tingling in the feet or hands, sore that do not heal, unexplained weight loss. Sometimes people confused with the term diabetes insipidus. They are thinking that it is another type of diabetes, but they are wrong. Let's see what is diabetes insipidus. Diabetes insipidus is a different disease than diabetes mellitus. Despite the similar names, the only things these two have in the common is that they make only thirsty and make you pee a lot. Diabetes insipidus is a pathological endocrine condition characterized by excessive thirst and excessive production of very diluted urine. The disorder is caused by a lack of antidiuretic hormone that is known as vasopressin or blocking of its action. This hormone produced by the hypothalamus. Thank you so much for watching this complete video, friends. If you think this video is helpful, then please click upon the like button, share this video with your friends, and please subscribe our channel for more such interesting videos.